Hello everyone, this is Logan Davis and welcome back to my channel. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Listen, here's this idea. Remember when I posted that video just about, I don't know, like 5 minutes ago saying how I changed my mind? Well, the problem is that I can film the video tomorrow, but it won't release until after Valentine's Day. Why? Because, you know, the Sonic's daughter in my series, which is Daisy, her new officially given name. I'm not changing it at all. That's her official name, which Cream happened to came up with. How ironic. But, anyways, she was in the trailer, so I just remember that. So I'm like, oh shoot, if the movie comes out now, everyone's gonna be confused. So, I'm changing the release date until after Valentine's Day. It'll be after the day after Valentine's Day. I can film the video tomorrow, but it'll have to come out. It will come out the day after Valentine's Day, the 15th. So, sorry about that. I just remembered. So, there's your little small update. Sorry about that. So, yeah, there isn't a small update. So you're gonna have to wait until Tuesday for part one. So, again, sorry about that. And you're probably asking, but wait, why do you have to wait until after Valentine's Day? That's because that the video that Sonic's daughter is born is on Valentine's Day. That's her birthday. So, it wouldn't make much sense for her to be in part one of my movie if she hasn't even been born yet. So, what I'm gonna do is that I'll film the video, but it's gonna have to be released after Valentine's Day. I'm sorry, I know I just released, but I'm very excited to get part one out, because I'm really excited to make this. I mean, I'm practically obsessed with the Metal Virus comics now, and I love the idea of it, honestly. And so, making a movie based on this, like a four-part movie, it really feels like one of my best ideas I've done in a while. So, stay tuned for my Valentine's Day special. That's the when she's gonna be born on my Valentine's Day special. So, yeah. So, catch you later.